All right, ladies and gentlemen. How are you? I like this crowd. Get a little loud. Get a little loud right now. Yeah. I want to tell you, 17 years ago, we started this. And it's for all of these kids who they go home and they practice and they practice and practice and they live for these nights to perform for you guys. So give yourselves a round of applause for coming down tonight. Thank you so much. All proceeds from tonight are going to go to the Oceanside Community Service. But first up, the first of five bands, prepare to have your face melted and your mind blown by the original band.
Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Ben Goldsmith, and we're the original band. I think we got a new Andy song, so this song's called Couldn't Stand the Weather. It's by Stevie Ray Vaughan.
Thank you guys.
All right. So we're gonna do an original now. This one's called Let's Go Back.
Let's go back.
written a Funky Ray Charles song now. This song is called I Don't Need No Donda. is our last song. This song is another original. This one's called Whatever's Done Is Done. And thank you guys so much for being here today and supporting local bands and all that stuff. It's awesome.
Thank you.
If you like their set, we don't have a Ben Goldsmith in the original band Instagram yet, but to keep track of all our shows and stuff, you can follow me at Ben Goldsmith Music on Instagram. We actually just started a YouTube channel at Ben Goldsmith Music on that, so it'd be cool if you check it out.
There it is, people. Look at that. First performance, original band. You were here to witness it before they went big. Give it up for original band. I want to send a special thank you out to Sam Ash Music, who has for 17 years supported us, and they already told us they're down for 18 and more. So please give a big round of applause to Sam Ash Music for their contributions, for supporting these kids. Columbus Avenue is next. The clock is running. Get ready. Second band of the night. Your face, how's your face? Is it melting? Are you okay? Are you doing okay out there? There we are, yeah! Give it up for Columbus Avenue!
Wow. For Columbus Avenue, we're starting off with a little song from the 60s.
Grassland!
Thank you.
My friend, and we'll keep on Relax, get in, get on my tracks, take a
paperbacks, hitchhike. Take a long ride on the water back to ready. Raise a little bank all up. Gotta be cool, relax, get in, get on my tracks, nigga. Hitchhike, take a long ride on the motorbike. You ready, ready, ready? Crazy little Bangalore. This ain't called up. Well, I just can't handle it. This thing called up. Well, I must. On guitar, Nate Grayson, Rob on bass, Brian Amato on the drums.
All right, give it up for Columbus Avenue. Awesome stuff, that's only band number two. Next up, Holland Wood. They're getting ready, get set. You got a couple minutes and we're gonna keep going. Please have a seat. I was going to sing along right there. Come on, why'd you cut me off? Thank you very much. We got the third band of the night. I just want to give a shout out to our alumni, Battle of the Bands alumni, right in the room, in the house tonight. They're competing. I know they were home helping out their fans, their friends, working hard. Thank you very much. Alumni, just so you know, from the bottom of my heart, you are what made this special for so long. So thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay? Speaking of our next band, you gotta give it up for them. Here we go, Holland Wood.
Thank you. by Journey. This is Any Way You Want It.
Thank you.
All right, give it up for Holland. For the adults in the room, that guitar playing, I think, is what Bill and Ted think they sound like when they're playing the air guitar. Give it up for them one more time. Next up, we got East End Driving. Give it up for them. Here we go. Fourth band coming up soon. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Just want to let you know, get a seat. We're getting ready for East End Driving. And I just found out some of our alumni. We got some alumni from Battle of the Bands. They're on a tour with a guy named John Nolan. He played the Straight Light Run, former Taking Back Sunday guy. We got guys on the road. We got guys recording music. We got Landslide in the house, and they're actually going to be on NASA Community College Radio coming up. Like, we got a ton of kids. Keep working at it. Keep practicing. Makes me so proud. Let's let the next bunch come at you. Here we go. Give it up right now. East End Driving.
From hanging around the blues.
Imagine by Alex Lowe.
I don't know if you guys know like Louis Watson. I'm pretty sure no one knows Louis Watson. Yeah. So yeah, this is one of his songs.
Sink or swim, hold your breath and just stand right.
Thank you. need the money with a face like I do. You want?
Thank you.
a big shift. Bassist.
Oh, Yeah!
Developing, that's what we're going to call it, developing, and when it was awesome now. So big thank you to all the parents. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I got to tell you a fun fact for somebody and really a sad fact for everybody else. This might be Miss O'Hara's, unless we can convince her to come out of retirement, this might be Miss O'Hara's last battle of the bands. So what a lot of people don't know is that she started actually as an art teacher with us many years ago, obviously, because she's retiring, even though she looks like a young buck. And before she played music with us, she was actually playing music in movies with like Michael Caine I don't know if anybody ever heard of him, or like Melody Griffith. And it was a movie called Shining Through. Now she was just singing in the movie to defend her, because that movie also received 5 Worst Movie Ever awards. They're called Razzies. I don't know if you know them, but it was not a good showing for Michael. And then on top of that, she also was friends with some guys called Mighty Bosstones. And fun fact, again, I was in college and the Mighty Bosstones came to my college to play. She was on the record that they were touring with, but sadly, she didn't come to my college to sing with the Mighty Bosstones. She didn't even know that until right now. And so, whether you hear her in a movie from 1992, which by the way, I was in 7th grade, 92.
Thank you.
It was a tough time. You hear her on a Mighty Bosstones record. Just know that she's touring the circuit in her retirement, not the Gulf Coast circuit, but the Long Island circuit. So make sure that you try to catch up with Miss O'Hara. And please, with all the love you have left, give it up for Miss O'Hara. This is your citizen circuit.
Can you raise the guitar a little bit in the system? Thank you.
A lot of wrong notes there, folks, but that's okay. Hey, where did he go? Where did that crazy guy go?
I don't know.
There he is. So, we got some seniors playing with us. That's Gracie Rosling at Game Source. Along with Mr. Hansen on the bass.
Been a long time since I rocked it.
are joining us, we got Nick Piccolo. I never knew he played such beautiful piano. I love you, Nick. And we got Sam playing a little acoustic guitar. But we couldn't have pulled this off without these four seniors. And he has a tear. So this is something by Led Zeppelin again, because some of us here are graduating. What? Possibly. They're GD homework. Just kidding. What'd you say? He's just kidding. We want to give a shout out to the Oceanside Community Service, who helps so many of our Oceanside residents during time of need. That's what your generous donation at the door went to. So thanks.
Yeah.
So, ladies and gentlemen, let's open up the curtain and let's bring out all the bands. If you're in the crowd bands, get up here on stage. We gotta get everybody up here. A teacher told me tonight, I'm not gonna say which one up here, but a teacher told me tonight, like, they love this kid in their class, and they don't even know the talent range and the expertise and the skill this kid has, and their jaw dropped the floor when they played tonight. And that's what we're here for, to show these kids that there's a place for live music, there will always be a place for live music here at Oceanside as long as I'm here. And Miss O'Hara knows that, everybody else knows that here in the audience, because you're here supporting it, so get a big round of applause for live music, all the hours of practice, rock and roll. Rock and roll doesn't have to die. I don't have to be Post Malone to know that rock and roll will live forever, okay? That's pretty much how I feel. I love Post, but no offense, Post. So ladies and gentlemen, Sam Ash Music is gonna be giving a $25 gift certificate to the fourth place band, a $25 gift certificate for the third place band, a $50 gift certificate to the second place band, and a $100 gift certificate to the first place band. So I know everybody wants to know, so I'm not a talker, so I'm just gonna go here. Number five, give it up for East End Drive-In. Number four, Evolution. Number three, Columbus Avenue. Number two, Original Band, which means number one, Holland. So you can see the announcement here. Let's see the announcement. Get on the recording. Congratulations. Congratulations to Holland Wood. That's gonna matter in a couple years when I say, like, when they're famous and we're all like, yeah, we know them, we're cool. Can we have backstage passes? Like, it's gonna matter. I'm gonna point out that video. So once again, give it up for Miss O'Hara. A long career in music. If anybody needs, I have very embarrassing photos from when she was touring in the 80s and wedding band circuits. I have those. If anybody wants, students, feel free. We'll sign them for her. Okay, and wish her the best. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Oceanside Community Service, sound and lighting, everybody that continues this. We got this date on the calendar. Next year will be 18 years of Battle of the Bands. Not a lot of schools can say that. Thank you very much for making it possible. And thank you guys. Keep playing, keep practicing, get home safe.